The wheels on the derp go flop, 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 flop.
Flop, 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 flop. Yeah, pretty yep. much. Let's have a good base tile on this one. Oh, I got it. That's a perfect base tile. You're not gonna like this next one. I'm sorry.
Okay.
I figured I should apologize early, seeing as...
It's fine.
It's not.
Well, okay. I have an idea for an incredibly stupid one that might work. Make the smallest Beyblade I can, a baby blade. Actually, yeah, I'm gonna do that next. I'm gonna make a little one that just is, you know...
This game really needs...
like a little one-off thing.
This game really needs symmetry mode, though.
Oh yeah, mirror mode would be great. And you should also be able to do, like, radial symmetry and make, like, circular builds.
Oh yeah.
That would be really handy.
Because after playing RoboCraft, this is, like...
It's a little bit grueling, yes. Just hear, like, death sounds from the arena.
Yeah, I just hear, like, crunch.
Like, donk, bonk. Slap.
I haven't seen anything go flying. Oh, Kickmotron's nope. over on my end, waving a jovial hello, I think.
It's like, I am Kickmotron, please give me ass to kick. Father, I desire ass. And it's a single tear is shed by that engineer. I've raised you well, my child. I desire ass.
As he throws, like, a bucket load of, like, just fake butts into the arena. It's like, someday they will be real. Someday.
But, like, oh my god. Okay, I've made one. I've made a thing.
Awesome. I believe in you.
I call this one Flappy Jr. And you're not gonna like it, but maybe you will. Maybe you will. Maybe the world just isn't ready for Flappy Jr. I know I wasn't when I first saw it.
It's okay, Bird. You weren't ready for this one. I know that for a absolute fact.
Huh. So, go ahead and fix that. I know what I need to do. Watch, it turns out we had the same dumb idea.
I don't think so. The last... No. Looking at your connections, I don't think so.
It's like Flappy Jr. has some issues.
I've created a monster, and I have no regrets as to how it will turn out.
I need to make Flappy Jr. a little bit bigger, I think.
Okay.
I like the idea of Flappy Jr., but I don't like the execution. We need to make Flappy Senior.
I'm not going to turn this guy on until I'm inside the arena, just because I have no idea where he's going to go. I should probably also paint him. Let's see, here we go. Let's go with kind of the awkward flesh-colored orange for this one. Oh yeah, there we go.
Ew. Yeah,
that's the stuff. Hostess. Okay, there we go. That's perfect.
Flappy Jr. did indeed stop himself.
How do I like the paint tool? It is so fun.
And yeah, the by paint that, tool's I mean, great.
It's mostly redundant, but I'm happy it exists.
Yeah, I mean...
Okay, Bird, tell me... come in here with Flappy Jr. when you're ready, and
this
I will...
is Flappy Senior. We've gotten rid of Flappy Jr.
Oh, so, okay.
It's not really that big of a difference, though, honestly. You didn't miss out much by missing out on Flappy Jr., if that's what you're getting at.
Did I get the one not-painted part? No, I didn't. I'm trying to paint the one non-painted part in, the wheels on the bus go round and round. But it's not... Honestly, I think I got it. Yeah, I haven't seen it go by. Okay. Well, you know, I'm just gonna come and watch you because I can't use a lift. Oh. Wow. Wow.
I told you.
Wow. Okay, hold on. I know what color.
You have 3 seconds to paint it, and then you have to stop.
Red for anger.
Done. Okay. You have to stop.
There we go.
Oh, Flappy Jr. What are we doing? We're making Beyblades. Well, we sort of. We're making a pit of fighting robots.
So, Bird, don't...
Yep.
Don't,
okay, I'm not looking.
Go grab him, face the corner, and...
Alright.
Actually, no. Go put in Flappy Senior, seeing as I've seen Flappy Senior. I know how he works.
This is Flappy Senior.
Yeah, just put him in the arena.
Alright.
And then let him loose. Okay, now come over here and take a look at mine. I took everything that you don't like and made it into one car.
What? Oh, God! Oh, God, no! Oh! Oh, man. What are you calling this one? Because it better be Crazy Legs McGee or something. Oh, look, he's climbed out of the arena. And he's absolutely broken his ankles. And never mind.
I call it Escape to Puss.
This is an octopus, man. Look at it. It's like clinging on. It's just like fist pumping off the wall.
It wants freedom.
It's like, yeah,
no matter what.
Yeah.
I think it's dead. I think he died.
The escape to puss is done, man. No, he lives. He lives to fist pump once again. This is truly a horrible thing we've done today.
Okay, next one.
All right, we have to make another two robots. All right.
Yeah. Okay.
Keep the current robots in the arena.
Yes.
All right.
You know what? No, let's go into overtime here.
Yeah.
As many as you can make.
Okay.
No limits.
All right, sounds
good. Remember, bonus points if you offend somebody terribly.
Okay. Well then, have I got a build for you, sir? I'm gonna make the golden fedora. Oh, this is gonna be a stupid idea. Chat, nobody spoil this. Also, I apologize in advance for what I'm doing. It had to be done eventually. We've managed to go a long time without making this.
There we go. That works, right?
Yeah. Use a toilet. Yep, that'll be the pièce de résistance of this masterwork here. God, it looks stupid. Oh, this is so stupid.
Is the escape to puss? Yep, still gone.
Oh yes.
Oh wait, shit! I forgot something. Oh, this is important. Can't forget this. Let's see. What color is this one gonna be? More semi kind of. That's not dingy enough. I need dingier. Oh, there we go. That's perfect. Okay, I made SpongeBob Square Mattress. Come check him out. He's actually pretty aggressive. Honestly, I think I found my next Battlebot.
See him. Oh, okay.
It's just a bunch of mattresses snapped together, but the addition of the engines in a couple of like key places makes him pretty aggressive.
Yeah, I've noticed.
Okay.
You can color stuff now. Yep.
I'm gonna go make something else. What am I gonna make? This is an easy one. I'm just going with, like... enough. I'm just going with simple and stupid, honestly.
Same here. Don't you worry about a thing.
Let's try medium tank. Can I do this?
Pick a porta potty.
Cannot.
That's kind of funny. Are you gonna battle these things later? Dude, they're battling right now.
Yeah.
They're locked in an endless strife.
As we speak, there is a tireless battle between
good
bots.
And evil. Yeah.
Yeah. Someone. Guys,
it's a fight for something.
Truth, justice, the
American way.
Nah, maybe. I mean, it could also be like German. German. I mean, we've got at least one Germanic robot in here.
Got the DOS boots, so that's true.
Yeah, so you gotta be at least a little representative of German culture here.
This is true.
I mean, we might as well throw in like Brazilian, just because they seem like nice people.
Yeah, I mean, probably. They're hosting an Olympics right now. That's gotta be worth something, right?
I, like, do not pay any attention to the Olympics. It's kind of bad.
That's fine.
It kind of, like, it happens, I watch it, I'm like, yay, curling! And then that's the end of it.
Curling is very fun.
It is really enjoyable.
Oh my god, this thing is stupid. Alright, I present to you... this thing, we'll call this unnamed number 9. A nice artsy name.
Okay, where is he? Have you unveiled him already?
I'm putting it in the arena.
Oh.
Oh no, poor unnamed number 9. There we go.
I don't give him long. I don't know if that's a golden fedora, man.
It's not a golden fedora. It's worse.
I mean, I guess? You didn't really even bother shaping it. It's just kind of like... sad.
Yep.
It's like if you chop the end
off. But did you think I was going to put a lot of care into this concept?
Not really, considering I have not bothered to, like, design mine beyond just like, that's probably good enough.
Okay, making a porta potty. Alright. We're going for it. Is there a door in this game yet?
Oh, you can make one.
How?
I just use a switch.
Sensors? Oh, switch and then have stuff move via rotator? That's way too much effort. I know what we'll do instead.
It'd work, so
It'll make the classic base, put the toilet in the middle.
Okay, Bird, before you get too far into it.
Uh-huh.
If I can reach him. Oh, really, he's got...
Jesus. Oh, man. Oh, Lord. Oh, Lordy.
I don't think we're getting him back.
That part, we hardly knew you.
He had a record of, like, maybe a second. And the shortest tenure of all.
Add a wheel at the end of Untitled Number 9?
Fuck,
sure.
He is gone.
Yeah, I don't know where he went.
He just left. Well, alright. What else do I want to do here?
This is so stupid.
Ooh, I know what to do.
So stupid. Make a roof on the arena. Yeah, we should have done that. Oh well.
Yeah, we should figure out how to make a domed roof on this thing.
Yeah.
Probably.
To make a derpy bird. Yeah, that would have been a fine idea. But Porta Potty is currently the win champion here.
Porta Potty, name of the game.
Yep. By Milton Bradley.
Yep.
Just like one of those really complicated board games that has like a whole bunch of like little pieces that you have to assemble. Namely a porta potty and a dude sitting on it.
Yep.
And the objective is to, like, I don't know. It's still like that one game where you had to, like, sneak around the house and not wake up your sleeping dad or whatever. You remember that game?
Oh, vaguely.
Yeah. So you just do that. But it's this dude sleeping on a porta potty. I don't know.
Yeah, it was not exactly renowned for its, like, complicated mechanics or anything. Like, legitimately.
I'm pretty sure it was probably just a total, like, luck game.
Oh, yeah, absolutely. Like, worse than,
Risk?
Well, I mean, Risk has, like, some amount of strategy, which is pull yourself up in hold yourself up in Australia, be a douche about it.
Yeah.
Done. Win the game, probably, because everybody else fought themselves to death.
Yeah. I hate Risk.
It's pretty dumb. I would love to play it.
Worst
with
game ever made, in my opinion.
I would love to play it with the Catterday crew, drunk. But only drunk. Because otherwise I don't think any of us would enjoy it.
Or to Sleeping John, the sneaking game. funny stuff. But yes, we have to be drunk, because otherwise we'll care too much.
Yeah.
Bird shitter. Bird Shitter Games presents Toilet Tycoon. Nothing but Toilet Tycoon.
Sadness. Oh.
Oh god, Toilet Tycoon's a bad game.
I think... Wait, no, I got Bad Rats. Dregast gave me Bad Rats for Christmas.
Yeah. Bad Rats, also a really bad game.
I should probably
I'm putting a lot of love into this incredibly stupid concept, by the way.
Chat,
just so you know.
Into the porta potty?
Yeah. This has a functional door.
Wow.
That just swings open.
That is a lot of love. All right. Yeah. You want to get in here for a second? I've got a new one to dedicate.
New one. All right.
Yeah.
Okay. Let's consecrate this. This new. Where is it? What? What?
Give me a second. Gotta finish painting him.
Bert, to check out the EP game. Oh, yeah. That game is significantly worse.
Did you hear that...
Risk is the worst. More
insane. Yeah. Did you hear that Ego Raptor actually spent, like, a couple $1,000s buying, like, one of those?
They're worth that much? Jeez.
Like a mint copy. Alright, there we go.
Oh. Wow, it actually works.
It's pretty aggressive.
It's also immediately gone on its side and has now become the corner bot.
It'll make a recovery at some point.
I don't think you will.
I mean, I
saw the documentary where they unearthed all those copies, which was amazing to me because I thought that was an urban legend. I didn't realize that was that those copies actually existed. You know what every porta potty needs, by the way?
What? Rocket
windows.
Boosters?
We're going to make this porta potty have windows.
You know, I'm really impressed. My robot from last time has not left the arena.
Which one was that?
It was spinny with wheels and rockets and stuff. Like, this thing has more rockets on it than,
than the one that Elvis out of the world.
Oh, yeah. And yet, managed to last... substantially longer. I'm gonna finish painting this sucker if he's actually going to be around. I thought he was going to just immediately poof from the arena.
And you'd never use a porta potty that has windows? No, I mean, there's nothing wrong with a porta potty that has windows. We here at Birdcatcher Porta Potty Incorporated believe that nature is a beautiful thing, and you should never feel ashamed. If you have to go.
Yep.
Plus, if it has windows, it has better ventilation, so it doesn't stink so much.
That's true. And this way you
now
can...
Now he's got the great idea.
This way you can keep your family appraised of, you know, how long it's gonna take. When you're out at the fair.
Somebody walks by, you can give them a thumbs up if it's gonna be a... if you're feeling good, or a thumbs down if, they'll be like, oh... He needs another minute or two. Yep. And then this way people can see you do things like eat corn dogs while you're on the porta potty.
Yep.
Because
in fact,
any place I want to eat, it's a porta potty.
Yep, absolutely. I mean, ease of, well...
Yeah, really.
I mean, why even leave the porta-potty at that point? Just...
I know. Just done. Drag your laptop in there and there's your life, man.
Reset the octopus, let it battle again.
No.
You sick bastard.
That's an anathemic to
Look
the,
at it. It's, the spirit it's,
of that
it's,
thing.
It's found an escape. Wow, this is just bleak. Bird, you want to come here and look at the escape-topus?
I will in a second. I'm trying to get on top of my porta-potty here, and it's being a pain in the ass. Put a honking horn on the door. Oh, put a horn with a... Put the lowest horn on a sensor, so it just never stops tooting. Oh, flaring. Oh, what an idea. Alright, I finally managed to hook everything up. Hmm. I will check out the escape opus in a second here. Use a duck as a doorknob. I like your style there, Beach Kid. Alright, I will come to check out the escape of squid. Whoa, shit, the mattress bot has left the building.
Oh, he did? Oh yeah, you wanna catch him and bring him back in?
The escape is just getting its ass kicked by Flappy Senior right now. It's punched over and over again in the head. It's like, eat it, eat it. Did you recover the mattress? Yeah, you did.
Yeah, okay. The mattress is back. And secure. Oh, fuck. I lost another one. Well, I don't think I'm getting him back.
Oh, I kept... Wait, yes, I can.
I don't even know where he went. Wait, no, that's the flower. Yep, he's gone. Oh, wow.
I think I just saw something fly through the air.
Yeah, probably. I put two thrusters on a switch, and that was it. All right, Bird.
I saw something go flying off in the corner of the screen.
Oh, the wheels on the bus has almost escaped and has brought itself back in the arena.
Yeah, I was going to say, it's right there, dude.
Well, I'm going to free the escape-topus. It made it out of there. All right, let's see what the escape-topus does. Okay, Bird, that's our next challenge. All of us have to make escape-topuses. Like, the entire goal is to escape a high-walled
escape
arena.
Faster.
Yes.
Yeah, we'll do that. We'll do that the next time we play.
Oh, man. Man. Escape-topus has a hostage. Whoa.
What's happening? Is it eating Flappy Jr.?
No, it's eating the wheels on the bus.
It's eating the wheels on the bus. And then Untitled Number 9 is just like, must thrust.
Why did you put a wheel at the end of Untitled Number 9?
Because somebody asked me to put a wheel at the end of Untitled Number 9. Oh, man. Okay, we need the horn now. We need the horn and a sensor.
I like how the wheels on the bus is just, like, repeatedly slapping Untitled Number 9.
Well, it was born to fight. Wow, it's beating the shit out of Untitled Number 9.
It freed itself.
Never mind. It wanted a piece of Flappy Jr. next.
And Escape-topus has gone back to...
Yep.
Yeah, we totally need to do an Escape the Box challenge. We make like a tall box or whatever. And you have to free yourself.
Alright. Wherever this thing lands, that's where we're going to put the horn. I mean the sensor anyway. Right, we're going to put the sensor right there. And then the horn we'll put right there. And then in theory, we'll have a farting porta potty. Alright. Alright. Get out. What are you doing?
No. Put me in. I'm ready for battle. Right.
Okay, you gotta get out though, because I need to mess with the horn.
What? Oh.
You need to set the pitch of the horn.
Oh.
There we are. Alright, get in there, champion.
Okay. I'm ready. I'm ready for battle.
Alright. Oh. Let me try again real quick. Hang on. Alright. Alright, it begins.
Wow. I love the fact that the wheels on the bus almost immediately latched hold and went nuts.
Yeah. Oh shit, look at what happened to the ass kicker.
Wait, ass kicker, where? Oh, he's
the ass kicker got defeated in glorious combat. All right, let's put the ass kicker back down.
Okay, I'm gonna free escape to puss one more time, and then we go play Borderlands.
Okay, sounds good.
Let's see,
man.
What kind of havoc happens here? Oh, the Rolly Cube is just done.
Yeah, it's been lodged in the corner for a while.
I'm impressed.
I can hear the porta potty farting. Constantly.
Escape to Puss has already reached its corner, yet again, with no control on my end.
Look at it, man. It looks sad. Like, it's very desperately trying to climb over, and then somebody killed it, so its corpse is just hanging there for all of time.
Oh, that's really bleak.
That's exactly what it looks like, man. It looks like a corpse that didn't escape. Oh.
This was hilarious.
This was great. We mitigated the problem of making the arena too big by just chucking a million boxers in there.
I want to do this with more people.
Oh yeah.
I love it how the wheels on the bus and the body are still romantically entangled.
I think the porta potty is finished farting. It will never fart again, it seems. What happens when you leave the game? Well, the server is not persistent, so unfortunately the robots will just idle. They won't do anything. Dude, look at number 9. Number 9 is thrusting really hard in the escape to puss right now.
Oh, wow. Man. The escape to puss has got...
It's like, it's my time to do what I want to do.
Up. They have...
Oh, well.
And now Escape to Puss freaks out for a second. This is fucking great, man.
And now the ass kicker is making its way over to repeatedly slam the Escape to Puss and the number 9.
I like it how my spinny wheel thing from yesterday is now just breakdancing on its head.
Yeah. Yep. Wow.
This was fun.
Alright, I'm getting out. Let's switch over to TeamSpeak and,
Yep.
I need a minute to get some water and recover my
abs.
Understandable,
so do I.
Oh. Oh, man, that was funny as shit.
That was great.